You're about to put the finishing touches on your card and bam, your sentiment is crooked. You've got to make sure that your stamp is in line with your stamp block. Use a piece of grid paper to line up your stamp, test it on the grid paper, and when you're ready, now you can put it on your finished card.